Hello everybody, welcome back to the final station. I had to come back to this game, like, literally after I made the first video. I haven't even posted the first video yet. And I just had to play it, because it's eating at me to play it again. Why did they stop us here? Can you find out what is happening? Thanks for trying to help, but it looks like they won't let us further. Fantastic. Now I'm late for sure. I don't think that's the problem here. I know. Yes, but I don't have the authority anymore. The military is in charge and their general is waiting for us. This is not going to end well. Better hurry up. No, I don't know what's going on in Redmond. Alright. Marcus, this is an order you cannot debate. His access levels from now on. B, ability to make independent, without operator coordination, decisions and emergency statuses. Situations, not statuses. A, firearm carry permits. Why would we need to carry guns? Jennifer had a seizure. She was taken to the infirmary. Hope she gets better. Bye. I'm running a fever. This is why I asked you to stay away from those things. Infirmary is off limits. Access code? Okay, you may enter. Oh god. What the heck happened to you guys? It's not blood. I don't know what it is. Most of my staff have fled the city. We are the only ones to stay here. The worst part is there's nothing we can do to help these people. Put them out of their misery if there's nothing you can do. Oh god, what happened to you? Water. Friend, give me some water. I'm gonna go up here. Just let me take him. You don't have to explain to the military. I can't. What are you guys planning? Pills. Okay, so that could probably help. I need my mouse. That's what I don't reach for. Oh god, they just keep getting worse and worse. Put them out of their misery. Like, don't let them suffer. End their pain. Don't ask me. I know just as much. Why is there a heartbeat going on in the background? I heard they're back. The government is silent. Gunpowder. Information is classified. I have nothing to tell you. I can't read that piece of paper. Come in. They are waiting for you. Here he is. They will be here in 20 minutes, sir. Now listen to me. What was your destination? I don't know. Willstream, you say? Oh, okay, I guess I do know. Willstream is no more, son. So is the whole mountain region. We, however, need your train for an important cargo delivery. It's being connected to the train as we speak. Delivered to New Costfield. Wait for their instructions. We all do, but order is in order. Estimated time, 10 minutes, sir. Hurry up. Your new route is hardly affected by them. You will encounter survivors. Save all you can, but this is a secondary objective. Now go. Good luck, son. I don't know about you, but survivors are priority one. And what was this about? A gun. Wasn't it in the letter that it is now mandatory that I carry a gun? Can I crawl down there and just give up? Buddy, I feel them. They are close. Finally. Are they, like, leading them to? Are the people who are infected leading the black things to us? Guys, he's, run. He was in that box. I know he was. Oh god, he has to. Oh god, oh god, oh god, what do? Okay, throw this chair. Okay, I killed him. There's still one watching me. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. Close that up. Cement it shut. Good lord. Oh, that's the fever thing. Okay, okay, here's my new. Sorry. I can't do anything about it. To Martin Rohde, head of emergency station A45. Locker code confirmation 9947. Our objection is cargo escort. Proceed to the train. So wait, are you two coming with me? Because I really don't trust the military, because they're kind of jerks and they threaten to kill me. I really don't want to go on with these guys. Like, I don't trust them. The military is not trustable at this state, in my mind. Oh, I gotta take care of the cargo. Oh, I gotta bounce it out. Oh crap. Alright, yeah. Didn't get too bad. Oh, I got a message, I think. Oh, from James Biddle. Are you in the north? Are you okay there? I'm so-so. We had calmer days. They report some shootings. Any word from the council? James. James is offline. Oh, I'm this one here. God, it's so hard to scroll up. Wait. What happened? Why is there blood on my train? Guys, weren't the two officers there? Oh god, did I kill them? Or did they kill each other? What am I doing? There's the map. Why do I now have a hub? Great, I guess I'm gonna have to be defending myself now. What the heck happened here? John, they summoned me to the headquarters. Something urgent. If a train arrives, I have the code. No, I can't. You have the code. Money, train drivers. Something. Just kidding. I got a pistol. With no ammo. Yeah, I wouldn't want to go down this way. Wanted. For guardian instructions. Oh, we've already read this. This is the whole. I'm not gonna anger him. List of current routes. Alan Adams. BRT-2548. Bob Boscar, VC-24-1. Michael Meltron, MSTDNT-002. Charles Checkers, VC-25-7. Edward Jones, Bellis-07. Lord, are you a rescuer? Okay, I got it. Sure. I'm waiting on the train. Unnecessary loading. There's no such thing. Does she have the code? Oh crap. Well, I just wasted so much ammo. To Peter Wilde, head of Wallach Station. Locker code confirmation 3629. First you answer, who are you? Just a train conductor. The train? Okay, I'm waiting for you there. Could you give me your ammo? Because I don't have much. Empty again, crap. Oh, I can punch with right. This was fruitless. Why'd I come here? I just wasted health. Alright, we're in. Actually, let me go down. Make this trip easier on us. Let's go over and. Yep. Definitely I am. Wait, why'd you go up? I didn't tell you to go up. Alright. 3, 6. Alright, we're all aboard. I kind of wasted ammo. What the heck was I thinking? And we're off. Another successful day. We got more survivors. What do I have to take care of? Oh, I got a message. From Nicholas Wilson. Are you going to Redmond? No, sorry. Is everything alright? Is everything alright over there? I don't remember them building a tunnel here. Sorry, the connection is disappearing. Nicholas is offline. I know. It was so close. Okay, you're good. You just need to. Right now, the train can't afford to slow down. 100 bucks, 12 ammo. Second visit. No. I'm gonna listen to this conversation. They would tell us. There's no connection. Well, they would evacuate us to, huh? And where do you think we're going to? The driver said he was ordered to go to Riestal. I saw the driver took a weapon from you. Where'd you get it? I found it. Found. Carrying weapons punishable by life in prison. I know. What was he supposed to do? It's either defend yourself and die. It's either defend or die. Who cares about life in prison? This close to having to defeat him. Actually, this close. Please tell me you're both getting off here. Of course, I would miss. Oh crap, he doesn't die in one punch. Okay, it's locked. chair. And I broke that window. I am a waste of life. Okay, so that door's locked. I gotta find a key. Oh, I found bullets. Save what you can, save what you can. So what? Are you serious? He spends hours in the restroom instead of working. I have to do all the work for him. Maybe he is sick. He's just lazy. One sec, boss is calling. Mark? Are you there? Sounds like your boss was infected. Oh, please don't tell me I'm gonna be the one who leaves. How is that fair? I couldn't touch the dude. Maybe I just went through the wrong door. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, maybe I'm part of the infected. That'll just kill me. That was stupid. I didn't throw the box. I wanted to, but I didn't. As much ammo as I can. Okay, good. Not a single bullet wasted. Oh, wait. I also gotta make sure I got don't pass over any food options. Okay, good. Boss is sick. See, I wasn't right. There's always a dude. Okay, got him. Pills. Okay, good job. Alright, nice. See, that's smart. That's tactics. Railway key, that's what I need. Hold the right map. Oh, Jesus. Don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I need your help. No, I haven't seen anyone. Dude, I might need to get you a medkit for that. Sure, be quick with the code. I'll be waiting on the train. Ron Taylor, head of Midford Station. 4654. Awesome. Let's go. 4654. Can the puppy come with us? I mean, I'm not against a puppy. It'd be nice to have some companionship. Next actual town, I might need to actually buy supplies. Alright, bleeding out, hungry. Alright, you're good, you're good. You've been better. Alright, there. Due to inoperable soils, it was decided to run a pipeline from Bristol over the city to generate some income. Apartments in Bridgestone, are among the cheapest available because of waste being dumped close by. Vermond White engaged in attempts to resettle locals and close the city, but his successor, Armand White, did not support his cause. It says, Dad. Alright, okay, the dude's bleeding out. Oh, I think that just means he's bleeding out profusely, so I need... I gotta take care of this one. Okay, so that manages our oxygen. How far are we? Is that our destination? Or is this Milford? A town situated in the plains, neighboring Ehrman's crater. Ehrman's crater. First electrum evacuation was undertaken here a century ago. Attempts at finding a richer material site were futile. Mining was halted. Okay, whatever, we arrived. No, what did I get back? No, stop! I think there was a message, I never read it. God dang it. Hopefully this is where everyone gets off, because I can't keep bringing these people on. Oh, they didn't get off? Okay, that's locked. Let's go. Oh, I got them both. Awesome. 2 for 1. I don't... That would hurt. That would actually hurt. Yes, I'm being frugal with my ammo. But I got a ration, so I gotta use my melee as much as I can. I'm that guy who throws objects at him. Why did I throw a toilet? Okay, prepare for... Okay, catch up to each other. Nice. Awesome, we got a boat. Okay, now we got more food. Oh crap. Oh crap, he's not dead. Okay, we got him. I don't need it. I'm fine. Dear Martha, the hostel room turned out much smaller than I expected. There's literally nothing but a table and a sofa. Maybe I'll be able to spend the night at the office. P.S. My neighbor has a giant window in the bathroom, and everybody can see him taking a shower. What the hell? Hey, I mean, you do you, man. I mean. Okay, we got a spoon. We got pistol ammo. Oh crap, I'm getting close to town. Give me my spoon back, everyone at the hostel. Knows you are stealing. He has a spoon and a bottle of beer. Awesome. Okay, let's keep going. God dang it, I was gonna have... I got a battery. Oh my god. That was bad. It wasn't the right thing I wanted to do. So where it is? God dang it. Little bug sneaked up on me. Oh, it got me a checkpoint. Awesome. Gonna make that. I'm gonna leave the battery there for now. Hello? Good lord. Who are you? The what? Oh, okay. Yeah, no explanation. Dave Peterron, head of the Bridgestone Station, 8223. I'm probably gonna need that battery, so let's go grab that real quick. There's something out here. Where's the battery? There it is. Jeez, so we got ones in armor, we got little fast ones, and we got tall, slow ones. All that can be taken out with the power of my lunch. Okay, 8, 2, 2, 3. Alright, we're done. Ready to go on to the next station. Hopefully this will be the last station everyone gets off and I can just claim this done. Claim this episode done. Okay, almost there. My neck's getting sore. Oh god, what's happening? Oh, he's held this key long crap. Hunger. Dude, stop bleeding profusely in my car. Right there. Oh, I lost connection to like both guys. You guys just chill out till we make the next station. No, we just came from Bridgestone. Actually, we came from Milford to Bridgestone. Oh crap, man, it's a piece when you make those. Alright, awesome, I have more bullets. Oh crap, up. There we go. Hungry and dying. Who's tank got the god tank feed? I don't know what to do for you, I mean. I have no. Oh wait, I just made medkits. Yes. Oh, thank God. Oh, that was close. That was clutch. So close to dying. Oh, we didn't lose him. Oh, thank God. Please tell me you're all getting off now. Leave my train. You're still not leaving my train. Looks like I forgot the blocker's code at home. I will be back soon. P.S. If the train comes from Elide, they have a long stop, so I should be able to make it. It's empty. The heck. I just want to make it to the next civilization. Call it. Remind Mark not to forget to go out. Oh, silly Mark. Always forgetting stuff. Stupid, this sewer hatch got me. That so that one explodes. What's the plan? I can't shoot down. This was all very cheap. I was given no grenades. I was given nothing. Alright, so it's path turret. You know, you haven't lived life until you threw someone's toilet off a balcony. I'm just saying right now. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Wilson, we wanted to inform you that the heating sensor on your property will be changed during this week. Thank you for your contacting us. Billy Crook, Heating Power Plant, Morganstern. Who just has a... What? Are you talking about this? Is this the heating module? What, as you call it, the heating sensor? That thing's a giant capsule. Here, I got pills and cigarettes. Dang, I broke the toilet. I don't know, Jane. He became so distant, he spends most of the time in the basement. Do you think he's cheating on you? Michelle, you there? No, I think he was turning into a pretty evil man. Okay, so we have to punch through these crack walls. He has a secret. To Mark Will, head of Nevelis at A5 station. Blocker code confirmation, 8386. Awesome. Okay, now that we have that, let's continue exploring. Ready my fist. Oh, nope. No need to ready it. There's nothing I can do. Can't climb dumpsters, so let's go this way. So much room inside of a room. Gunpowder. Okay, I'm gonna wait for my fist to charge. Is that the heating sensor? Prepare for a fight. I wasted one bullet. So I'm starting to get some supplies here, but I'm being greedy here. I just need one punch and blow that guy up. Okay. One punch. Oh crap, I did. Charge the punch. Empty. Why do you give me the option to search that? Okay, so that was how I could get out. Okay, we're good. Alright, let's get out of here. Montreal has 8386. Okay. God, I thought I was gonna die when I was fighting all those tall dudes. Jeez. Man, this game, very weird. Like, we were in a nice country area, now we're in a giant industrial area. Like, what happened in the world in the 160 years that he's dying. Okay, this dude's dying. I need to get him food. I also should check on the lady. Lady, what's wrong with you? She's more. She'll be fine. I think she'll be fine till next stop. Yeah, that's good. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate being a conductor. Can't anything just. Alright, there. Another medkit. I think this is our next stop. New Costfield. New Costfield is a trading hub for eastern parts. A subway was built here long before the settlers in Flux, which connects all four districts in the city. The Coupa is the largest general store in the downtown. Staff is fluent in four languages and is glad to help you choose from the assortment of goods. From cooking utensils to technical appliances, we are always happy to meet our customers. Contact us and book an underground parking lot at 924-5123-BBN12. Information sponsored. Oh, thank you. Okay, bring that down. The first visit.
Yeah, the first visit.
Okay, that guy needs my kid. She needs food. I just can't wait to get this bleeding guy off my god dang train. Because he's bringing me down. Wait, okay, I'm going to try. Will she make it? Will she make it? Okay. Yeah, she'll make it. She'll make it. She'll make it. She has to. Come on, lady. Pull through. Just... eat your spit. Eat your spit for a while. Eat that. I know it's not nutritious, but it's filling. Okay, I think this is it. I think everyone... oh my god. Everyone doesn't get off yet. That's it. I'm gonna have to call it here, guys. I've been through four towns and there's still no save. I gotta fight through more things and people still aren't off my train. And I need food and I need help. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Again, link in the description if you want to play this game for yourself. It's a very cool game. And I will see you all next installment. Hopefully we'll survive. Maybe we'll die even more. Until then, I will see you then, guys. Bye.